I found Susie in the Style magazine way back in 2007 when she was offering a course online for people who were not satisfied with their life. And I did that. I thought reasonably successful, and then followed her from time to time, and have probably done most of her courses. And I find them really thought-provoking. They make me look at life in a very different way, and I'm hoping through all this I'm going to blossom into a reasonably fulfilled person.